Hello friends, welcome to Global Tech Learn. In this video, we will practice a PowerBI question related to reduce the model size. And the question is, you create a PowerBI model that contains the sales for the last 5 years. The size of the model is 950 MB. The sales table contains 5 million rows. You need to minimize the model size and perform the following analysis. Current and one previous year sales for all active products. And second analysis is current year sales by product category. What should you do? And under options, we have four options. Remove the product status column. Remove the rows that relate to inactive products. Remove the rows that relate to sales that occurred more than 2 years earlier. Remove the sales date column. So now let's understand the question first. So the given question is, we have Power BI model that is approx size of 950 MB. And there we have last 5 years of the data. And our goal is to reduce the model size. And from the model, we have to achieve two analyses. First, we need to plot one analysis where we have to present current and one previous year of the data. That means we need latest 2 years of the data in the model to present this analysis. And also this analysis should contain active products. So that means we need product status column as well in the model. And the next analysis is current year sales by product category. So that means we need product category column as well. So now let's look at the options. The first option is remove the product status column. So if we remove the product status column, that means we won't be able to achieve the first analysis. As it says, we have to plot active products. So that means this option will not work. The second option is remove the rows that relate to inactive products. So as per this option, if we remove the inactive products from the model, then we will be able to achieve the first analysis as there we need just active products. But in second analysis, it is not given that we need to apply filter on active or inactive product status. So that means there we need both the products, whether it is active or inactive. So this option also will not work. Then the third option is remove the rows that relate to sales that occurred more than 2 years earlier. This says we need to remove records which are older than 2 years. So if we remove that, then we are not removing any column from the model. That means we will have all the columns, whether it is product status, active or inactive, or product category. So we will have all the columns. And it says we need to remove data older than 2 years. And the given analysis required current and previous year's data for both of the analysis. So that means this option should work for us. So we will try this one. And the last option is remove the sales date column. So this won't work as we will need sales date column to filter data for current year and the previous year. So now let's try the third option in Power BI. So here in Power BI desktop, we have sales data. And here we can see we have product, then we have calendar date, and then we have calendar year. And under that, we can see we have data from 2018 to 2023. And thereafter, we have product status where we have active and inactive status of the product. Then finally, we have the column product category. So as per the given requirement, the first analysis required current and previous year sales of active products. So let's plot that analysis. So let me add one matrix. And let's add column product and let's add product status as well. And then we need sales price. So now here we have product wise sales and we need to apply two filters. One is first is for current year and previous year data. So for that, let's add the calendar year in the filter area. And let's select latest 2 years. And now we have 2 years of the data. And thereafter, we need to apply filter on product status. And there we have to select only active products. And that's it. And now our first analysis is ready, where we have all the active products only. And now let's add one more analysis. And here we need current year sales by product category. So let's add product category. Sales price, and then we need to apply filter. So let's add calendar year in filters. and let's select the latest year. So now we have both the analysis available. As per the given option, we need to delete all the records older than 2 years. So let's remove those records. So here in Transform Editor, let's go to the calendar year. And here let's select only latest 2 years and hit the OK. So now after applying these changes, it should not affect our analysis. So let's apply these changes. And here we can see our analysis are intact. So we are able to achieve both the analysis and we have applied the filter as well to remove data older than 2 years. So now let's go back to our question. And here we can say option C, that is remove the rows that relate to sales that occurred more than 2 years earlier, is the correct option.